Three shootings within blocks of each other in just a week and a half. Now religious leaders are demanding an end to the killing and proposing a plan to curb violence in West Louisville. Marissa Alter is live in the 3700 block of Vermont Avenue where the latest incident occurred. Marissa?
Monica, it is all quiet here right now, but it was a very different scene about 12 hours ago after a young man was shot in his stomach in someone's front yard. Take a look. Police responded here just after 11 for this shooting. It's an area they visited a lot recently. The victim was rushed to the hospital and is expected to survive. No word from police on what led to the gunfire or who pulled the trigger. But this was just the latest act of violence here. The night before, three blocks away, 23-year-old Andre Sloss was killed in the 3500 block of Herman Street, gunned down between two houses. His murder follows one from the week before. May 7th, 49-year-old Dana Maurice Loud was shot to death on Lewis Coleman Drive near Vermont. Three shootings, two deadly, in the same area in 10 days. So Minister Gerald Mohammed has announced a plan to curb the violence. It targets men, primarily ages 20 to 35. The goal is to get that group job and skills training and teach them life management skills in a type of mentoring program. He and other religious leaders are going door to door and stopping people on the street to get as many as possible involved.
It seems as when someone from outside of our community kills us, that people come out and march and protest and they show anger. But at the same time, we kill each other every single day. So we're calling on concerned citizens in the community, people who want to help make a change, to come out and unite with us.
Now, there is a community meeting tomorrow night set for 7:30 at the African American Heritage Center. That is on West Mohammed Boulevard. Minister Mohammed says that he is asking anyone to come out who is interested in joining his effort. Reporting live in West Louisville, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.